The entire division, more than 13,000 men, continued to move into and around the town of Vitachatico. Play. Expert rock climbers of the 1st Battalion of the 86th began climbing the ridge's jagged rocks to a height of 1,500 feet and, without making a sound, fixed ropes for the use of units that were moving up from below. By the 22nd, it became obvious to both American and German commanders that the 10th was no ordinary combat outfit, for by that day it had become clear that it was...
Designated W, but called the Duck, the hybrid vehicle could carry supplies inland like a landing craft. But once it reached the beach, it could continue rolling inland and deliver its load wherever it was needed. Ducks were built over the reliable 6x6, 2.5-ton Army truck. With 5 forward gears, it could do 50 miles per hour over smooth roads and 6.5 in the water. Drivers were part soldiers, part sailors. Bilge pumps removed any water that splashed the board.